With the disappearance of the head monk, these patients have been left to run amok. We don't know exactly what it was that sent them raving mad. Perhaps it was magic, perhaps the moon. Perhaps they were all licking toads. Truly, you should not lick those toads.
By heck, am I glad to see you. That Zarek tried to force me to hand over the shadow artifact. He means to release the demons from their tomb under the enchanted forest. But I said to him, I said, you can't touch me, you lanky windbag. I'm the Mer. Aye, that told him. But then he had me locked up in here with all these nutters. Oh, it's been terrible. I haven't managed to get a word of sense out of anyone in weeks. Right. Well, I'll see myself out, thanks. You have a good look around, lad. Zarek's left some stuff lying about that I think you might find useful.
A lusty adventurer in his heyday, this once beloved mayor stole the shadow artifact from Xerox Tower after the disgraced sorcerer was banished from the kingdom. When Xerox returned, so mad was he that he tore the whole town apart in his wrath, turning many of the good townsfolk into goats. After that, the mayor's approval ratings fell dramatically. His re-election now seems unlikely, although these days, it seems anything is possible.
Danielle, I've got something here I can give you, but I've no idea what it is. You fancy a little gamble, no?